Ladies and gents, it's DJ Madness, Madhouse Productions.